Right. There should be a lot more people on now.
Time's arrived to shut that bloody skittergate down for good. Rasknik's off whipping his horde into a frenzy, and your hard work has left them short on guards. I know you won't like the sound of this, but to truly destroy it, you are gonna have to use the bloody thing and get your asses to Norska. Once there, we have a plan, thanks to Alicia's magical espionage. So calm down and listen good.
Let this potion work.
Push on through. Don't let them stop you. Any port in a storm?
Annoyingly, my streaming picture is covering Saltspire's potions. Skeletons, come on.
Drink this from Need.
Take that
ice. I need more ammunition.
You're an immolated foe for every scratch, I swear.
Oh, for the love of the warp fire thrower nearby.
I think we broke the warp fire thrower.
Ashes and dust! A Blightstormer!
That's a leech of no mistake.
Here's the Blightstormer.
This This wizard has a present for you, Blightstormer.
Here he is.
Of Shalia.
Someone, pull me up! Please, sir, no weakness. Not in front of the others.
Leech, don't be affectionate, please.
The key staff goes in the panel, Lumberfoot.
The damnable thing lives again! Proceed to the sabotage point. Quickly now.
You don't want to be down here, man.
Bloody all!
Is it around this way? Or are we going there? Is it this way? I think I was going the wrong way. Sorry. Then. You look like you want to be loved, so come over here.
Evening. Got some mischief planned, have we?
I know you're suspicious of what I've chosen, but you really shouldn't be.
It's unnatural, Sienna. A blasphemy against the weave.
Worse even than unchecked flame.
Much worse.
Oh, you can turn the hug off. Okay. It's much better for taking pictures. I wonder if it takes the screen. Actually, move it down there.
Nothing to say about the twin-tailed comet, Carillion?
I could scarcely add anything one eye has not. The man won't shut up about it.
I was hoping for an elf perspective, truth be told.
Well, this elf's perspective is that if we're seeking aid from glowing lights in the sky, we're all doomed.
Sienna, I just wanted you to know I wish we could have saved your sister.
Sophia? I'm sure she got everything she deserved.
Yeah? But family's family, innit?
True. But when you're dealing with necromancy, no one's ever really gone.
This might interest you, Saltspire. I've had word that Heinrich Kemmler's active again.
You're looking splendid today, Marco.
Marcus. My name is Marcus.
Of course. That's what I said, Marcus. I can't think why you wanted me to call you Marco.
Seems she won't pose with her weapon out. I will just find another game instead of trying to reconnect to the host, which never seems to work for me. Hero portrait. Okay, I guess what I will do, I don't really need the quick play bonus, I'm going to be honest, so
I know a change is as good as a rest, Sienna, but there are limits.
Wish there was a way to see who you had completed what level with. I think the only way to see it is this. Okay, yeah, it's taken all right, that's fine. guess I'll get started on clearing the game on Veteran with her.
Alicia's off spying on the Ratties. We don't want her to get caught. So the rest of us are heading up to the Temple of Sigmar in order to ring the bells and draw every bloodshot eye away from whatever she's up to. Get moving, darlings. Lona wants a distraction.
I'm glad to pitch in. I don't fancy this tromp across the wall, though. Might get a bit blowy.
Sigmar walks with us, guiding us to victory.
Follow me. Potion here. Potion!
Stairs go up. Salty. You grab that. Alright, I'm going to.
Oh,
never mind.
That last blow went deeper than I thought. Godless scum! Face me if you dare! Here they come!
rat needs to die!
You guys are on the case today. Salty, where are you?
All in a day's work, right, Sergeant? The captive healing her jailer.
Onward. No, it won't. These games workshop saw fit to destroy the entire old world. Get enough.
gas?
Hold on, I'm going to hurt you. Transport your bigot door. Come in, through the door.
I do love the safe. It is incredibly good.
Don't squander it.
Oh, hi there, Butch. Sorry. Kind of thought to myself, I better go and check on the chat and see if anyone's coming. How are you today? Legend. I think I'll do a legend only, a bots only legend match after this. I think you have to keep them kind of within sight, otherwise it doesn't work. That still kills specials, unlike Legend or Kata, in one hit. I have a feeling it won't work. It does. That would be awesome.
Beware, plague monks.
Hold on, give me that.
That's a fire rat. Someone kill it. I'll set that hook rat ablaze.
Wait, pull the mouse closer so I don't have to lean across like a crazy thing.
Funny old night, ain't it?
Okay, well, tell you what. Put him up. Let's try that on Legend. See how we do. This might be a different story. Oh.
Lona,
why is the coffee always gone?
And I can be very distracting when I put my mind to it. In this particular case, however, we're to go and ring some mouldy old bells up in the Temple of Sigmar. To each their own, I suppose. Maybe I should set fire to it while we're there. Moving, darlings. The owner wants a distraction.
The main approach to the temple is cut. This will be no easy climb.
Could be a tricky one, this.
Okay.
Here! It's through here!
It does kill things in one hit.
In death, there lies redemption.
There's the bugger. Hey, Biden.
This is our street, darling.
Are you sure? Welcome over here. Right here, right here.
Keep going.
feast of flying lizards and
trolls.
Ah, balls.
You seem to find kinship with that poison.
Come! Join me! Join me! Potion. Let's make the most of it. Only Grumble Brat, a dead one.
See, then there's only one battle.
I mean, she's good. Salty. No,
right,
salty.
Sergeant?
Okay. Thank you, wizard.
I never thought about it.
This life dims, and your shot claims its victim.
I would have actually given.
Sienna, watch your flame!
I would have given him the health back to Salty to use on himself. So I think I've got a heal share in my guys. Maybe I don't have heal share on him. I better check their powers. The game has a nasty update, and some updates have taken all your talents off.
Healing drop.
Yummy, yummy. Oh, hello. Oh. I am in love with this staff. Okay. Behind me as well. Marcus, heal thyself. Yeah, something's up because I don't have full share on the box. I'm kind of surprised we actually survived through a bunch of that.
Chaos Warrior! You'll blaze like a torch!
I say hello.
Him.
The Lockhound dies!
Light the fuse. I'm looking forward to this. Come on, down here.
Really do. The wee healthy
for right door. Is that the temple?
Salty bot.
I thought it'd be bigger. Potion! A warrior rat! Come on! Up here!
Victor. Victor. Got it. Oh, goodness. Oh, hello. Well, I guess I will grab that. An overhead from behind. Is
let's hope they've not
effective.
Taken the bells. Oh, ratties love their bells, don't they? What a mess. Still, there might be something useful in the wreckage.
Shit.
Dead. And damn well done.
still have a habit of chasing the rats across the map. I have put in a bug report for that, and they have acknowledged that there is a bit of a problem. I'm guessing it's something to do with the terrain. Did he just T-pose? About the flame rat, to be honest. Come on, Empress. Nope. She wants to lie over here. Oh, little pussy cat. Oh. Aren't you just the cutest?
Sun's going down. Dark deeds await, eh?
That is honest. Get rid of all these. must have not been healing himself. I feel like that wasn't working. Inventories again. I must have been playing as him. Good on the box. He uses it quite often.
Necromancy? Well, at least it's not demon worship.
Oops. Oh, nice. There's a claim all button. I feel like that's new. So, 100 headshots. I'm gonna apply malediction. Oh. I hadn't done the Skittergate as the battle wizard. What about on veteran? The war camp at the Skittergate. War camp at the Skittergate, and again the war camp at the Skittergate on legend. I am pretty damn sure I've completed missions as the Pyromancer. Quite enjoyed the Pyromancer. Or maybe I played her quite a lot on the PC. Well, I say a lot, but enough to like her. Well. I think, to be honest. That'll probably do for tonight. So far, she is a thumbs up. I am very much enjoying the Necromancer. Oh.